make it. I'm for the union, I'm bleeding. I got a people to free here. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Kingdom, I pledge my allegiance. Little baby, we got a king here. The anthem is taking a knee here. Yeah, yeah. I'm done. I'll say something for the album.
That is right. This is the most unique Fortnite video you will ever find on YouTube. No one else has ever thought up of it. It's an original idea from me. So, just because of that, you guys should like and subscribe and watch my other videos.
Boy!
So what we're doing today, we are dropping on a place that's floating, you know, because there's a lot of places on the map this season that want to stay away from the chrome, so they stay in the sky. We gotta land at one of those places, we have to get the loot from one of those places, and we can only use loot from places that are not touching the ground. I can still pick up things like ammo and heals and keys and mats and stuff off the ground, but things like weapons and stuff that can do damage, those things have to be from things that are floating. Should be pretty easy, but just watch until the end. Alright, floating loot only, which means I can only use loot from things that are floating. This challenge should be easy, because most of the things that are floating is where the good stuff on the map is. Especially all the vaults, most of them are floating around here. Past two games. Why'd I choose that? Easy two kills off the start. It's worth showing on loot. Oh, it's an AI. It's an AI. That's not floating. I'm pretty much chilling on mats. Where this? I get headshot sniped. Where did I get sniped from? Yes, keys. All right, let's go. This is it. All right, top 16, 4 limbs, not too shabby. Goated loot, just need to start getting involved. It's an AI, I think. There's a lot of guys over here. All right, third party action. Yep, well, another third party. Playstyle is that? What kind of playstyle is this? Get out! Wait, did you just get shot at? Yes. What? Where'd he go? There's a guy up there, there's a guy over here, there's a guy under me. Yes, sir! Heal, please. Oh. What is this? Why is this guy not shooting at us? Dude, why are people playing jokes? Yes, yes! Yes, sir, I got the kill credit! Yes, sir! 1v1 situation. Headshot snipe for the boys. No way, bro. No!
Two kills!
Bruh.
Lucky. Oh, lever action shotgun only. I have no mats. Oh my. What am I shooting at? Yes. Oh my. Alright, we're chilling. 5 Elims already. That's already like half of what I had last game. No! 0 Elims, top 64. 0 mats, 0 ammo, 0 anything except for that gold, baby. Yes, sir.
Bruh.
Please! No! This guy's the great. I have no meh. I'm done, bro. I'm finishing it tomorrow.
The next day.
Alright, it's a new day. What? What is. Ha, easy. Alright, not the first 3 games that we wanted. There's a guy here, bro. Yes, sir. I'm going with this. I need mats, though. Okay, I got 2 keys, which means I can get a vault. Now. Sorry, buddy. Bro, what is this? Should have shot my goo gun. Yes, sir. Going to this wall right here. Think I'm good with the loot I have. In my brother. 5 Elims, top 12. This has to be the game. Oh, I can go over here and get this vault. Come on. Come on, boys. Come on. Wait, what? Yeah, I'm gonna get the vault real quick. Alright, this is my new loadout. What the? Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. No, please. Bro, I'm not dealing with that guy. No. Oh my gosh. That could have been it. This guy's got a sidekick and a goo gun. Yes! There's no way I killed that guy. I got this. I got height. I'm chilling. Come on, let's get both these kills for the tin bomb. Why is this guy one shot me out so bad? The plays. Yes, sir! Yes, sir! Finally! Easy dubs. It took me so long. Tell me something. Oh, that's right, you cannot tell me nothing. Cost me my life, I got plenty budget. I carry light and I never tuck it. Litty, litty in the city like I gotta hit me, gimme. Keep it jiggy, winning with a mini army. Really with me, holy city, pay the pretty penny. Bring the chitty, chitty, bang, bang. Yeah, east side to the west side. Life ain't been... Papa John's the best pizza of all time, by the way. Stuffed crust with pepperoni and garlic sauce. Best pizza of all time.